We are back and we are about to enter the castle. This is one of the first major areas in the game.
Could Rose be here?
Why, yes, who are you?
Man blood.
Such a trash.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Put me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Do I have to move? I can't remember. Oh yeah, I forgot. So some critical story points are still first person, so when I see first person, I'm like, is it still a cutscene? Like I said, it's been a while since I played this game. Ow. Start reopening wounds.
For crazy witches.
Mm-hmm.
that?
There's nothing that gets him up in the morning quite as much as rusted scrap.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Sure.
You wish to make a purchase?
Of course I do. First, I want to make a sale.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
I feel like I need, might need that mind at some mind mine at some point. I want to buy that, but at the same time, like...
I see. Anything else?
Free ammo? Yeah. Can I sell it back to you is the question.
Are you eyeing that one? Pay me no mind.
68,000. That's the thing, it's so fucking expensive to maintain.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Being said, I'm gonna go ahead and sell you your free shit for money.
To think I would buy such things. Please come again.
Just in case I need it, unlock that. Oh, that one is locked from the other side. first of the sisters. He's like, ah, right after I cleaned up my hands, you son of a bitch.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take it alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Not at all. She only waited a few more moments. She could have stepped on me. This one was interesting when this game came out, this quote-unquote puzzle. It's actually kind of harder to do in third person, but you know. That hurt. I don't remember ever going into that room. I wonder if it's like part of a secret area. Because I don't remember what you need to get that.
Cassandra caused all this mess.
Well, I can't. Cassandra's main. I don't know who she is.
You're tonight's main dish.
Sounds hot.
Where are you going, little one?
Give me a second here.
Bullets cannot harm.
Really?
You stupid man! I won't forgive you, you bastard! I don't believe it. This can't be!
Oh, And we'll be back in the next episode.